But right now, hurry up. Hold on, do it. Yeah. Oh my God. Hold on, do it. Yeah. Hold on, do it. Yeah.
Hey guys, your boy Kwapo. What's good? Back again with another video. What was I gonna say again? Oh yeah, today's gameplay is on Pixel Car Racer. It's a pretty cool game. I played a lot in my spare time, so I just thought I'd put a little video together. You know, it didn't really have much editing into it today, but you know, just to show you guys that I'm still posting, I'm here, trying my best. You know, you have to start slow. The responses are a little slow, but you know, over time, I guess the Kwapo army or family will grow. So just have to be patient, you know, and so on and so on. Just wait. Good things come to those who wait. So, yeah. Pizza Car Racing, there's not much to say about it. I mean, there's a lot of features, cool features that are in the game. You know, you can customize your car. You can tune it as well, you know, build the most awesome ride. You know, there's a lot of tuning into it, but I'm not much of a tuner. I don't know much about tuning, but I do know a little. So I don't know which specs would be the best to push that vehicle to its limit, but I tried. As you can see, my car, it's pretty quick. Yeah, and the design is, it's kind of cool. It's not a normal design as people would expect, but yeah, I like it. It's cool, you know, the combination. To me, it's cool. But, I think it's, that's supposed to be a gold color, but it looks brown. So I don't know what happened there. And I put the sticker bomb, sticker bomb body kit. And nice rims, you know, some bright rims. I mean, I have other rims, you know, that would match, but yeah. So there's that, you know, just doing a little bit of drag racing, you know. Yeah, let's watch this one. Ooh! Bye-bye! Look at that lead, man. Oh my. Go, 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 Kwapo, go, go, Kwapo, go. Yo, you know, that was nice. Yeah, dust him out. He's gonna be slow. He's slow, slow, slow. Here we go again. Let's watch this one again. This is another car. Oh, yeah, this one kind of stuck, so I cut out where it stuck and just like fast forward, but you can still see the lead in the top. That's a good lead. Yeah. So anyways, there's not much people watching right now, but for those that are watching or have watched, I hope you are enjoying the content. I know it's not the best because, you know, I'm new at it. So I'm not a professional, I'm just starting. But I hope you enjoy what I have to offer. Over time, if the supports come through, then you know the quality will get better. Yeah, and my car's name is Becky, and that's Zeus. What? That's some kinds of names, huh? Yeah, some funny names though. Anyways, yeah. So as I was saying, you know, over time I expect the content to get better. You know, once you guys support, that's all I need you guys to do, you know, support. And yeah, that's what this drag is right there. You know, in this drag race, man, he overtook me, and that's embarrassing, man. He was gone. I was in the lead and he just came right through, man. That sucked. on this car, I don't have much tuning on it. Becky has all the tuning, and you know, I'm just trying to make some money so I can tune it up. That's some stupid light. It was shit. At this point, I reset the tuning to the normal thing. It's not that much, but we'll see what it does. Hopefully it makes it move a little quicker. At least a little bit, maybe just a little bit. I hope. So yeah, well, I was saying something but I forgot. And I forgot it. Anyways, that's what this gameplay right here. Go go go! Go Quapo! Go Quapo! Go Quapo! Go Quapo! Yo! Looks like I got this one in the bag though. Oh man! Why is it sticking, man? It's sticking too much. That shit, Quapo, that shit, wap, wap, dam, dam, pity. Anyways, yeah, so, you know, what was I gonna say? I forgot what I was gonna say. Yeah, so this game, if you want to pick it up, yeah, I think you can get it in the Play Store. But if you look up, I can't remember, but I think you either have to change the place, like hack the Play Store and change the area, like the area, your Play Store location, yeah. I think you have to change that, or you can maybe get it on it with the Dominican location. I'm not too sure, I can't remember. But yeah, you can pick up the game, you know, it's a nice game. They didn't pay me to promote them, but I mean, it's just for the content sake. So now I wanted to do some Car X today, but the way the recording system works, it sucks. You know, the screen recorder, it sucks. Can't get the audio, that's why I never have the audio. And trust me, it sounds good. Sounds great, 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 great. But yeah. That's why I say over time. The support, even if it's not the best videos, you can take your little apps and so on, you know. All the feedback is good. Negative or positive doesn't really matter. You know, they're always going to be haters and, you know, people that don't like whatever and so on and so on. You just have to be motivated and, you know, continue to do what you have to do. And you know, over time, you'll see people that didn't like you, they're gonna be there watching, you know. And some of them, they don't like to see your content, but they're watching, you know, just to hit. So that it's benefiting you, because you still get the views, you still getting them to watch you, and they're talking about you, and you're just getting your name out there. So that's why I appreciate any feedback, negative or positive. It doesn't really matter to me. It matters, you know, because if it's positive, you know, it helps me know that you're watching, you're enjoying the videos and so on. And the negative still helps me, because if they're negative, you don't like it, you're still watching. Yeah, what can I say? Anyway. Yeah, so I think that's the last part I recorded for today. So I think I have to end the video right here. And we don't make it too long. I think I reached that 10 minute mark or something like that. But anyways, I hope you enjoyed the video. You know, ready. So like, subscribe, you know, comment, give me your views, and hopefully we can continue making these videos. So thanks for watching once again, and see you guys in the next video.
Boy, you know I help your mother, you know I help your brother. You vex every time you see a youth, I climb up the ladder. You can't know a high girl, a high girl, a high girl, a high girl. Me granny tell me say your mouth need one bride. Why? Can't do cycle. Tell you what, I lost, the devil will find you.